Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Welcome to year 6 of the 17 Verses podcast. I'm your host, Maher Haq. In this podcast, we take a small selection from the Quran every day and recite it to you in plain English, so you can get a small slice of God's word while you go about your day. By averaging 17 verses per day, we're able to break the Quran down into manageable pieces and finish it in 1 year. If you enjoy the podcast, please help spread the word. Tell your friends and family, subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher or wherever you get your podcasts, and write us a review. Show notes and a text episode can be found at 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Today's selection is from Surah 20, Taha, verses 105 through 115. These verses recount a scene from the Day of Judgment and reassert that the Quran was sent to teach and remind mankind of God. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. They ask you as to what will happen to the mountains. Tell them, my Lord will crush them and scatter them like a fine dust. He will turn the earth into a plain, leveled ground, wherein you will see neither any curve nor crease. On that day, the people will follow the call of the caller. No one will dare show any crookedness, their voices hushed before the Allah, and you will hear nothing but the sound of the marching feet. On that day, no intercession will avail except the one to whom Allah shall grant permission and would like to give him a hearing. He knows what is before them and what is behind them, while they do not encompass any knowledge about him. Their faces shall be humbled before the ever-living, the ever-existent. The one who is carrying the burden of iniquity will be doomed, but the one who is a believer and does good deeds shall fear no tyranny or injustice. Thus have we sent down this Quran in Arabic and clearly proclaimed in it some of the warnings so that they may take heed or that it may serve as a reminder to them. High and exalted be Allah, the true King. Do not hasten to recite the Quran before its revelation is completely conveyed to you, and then say, O Lord, increase my knowledge. We had taken a covenant from Adam before, but he forgot. We did not find in him firm determination. Amin. This concludes today's episode of the 17 Verses podcast. I hope that this selection helps increase your understanding of the Holy Quran just a little bit. If you like the podcast, you can subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher and write us a review. Or you can grab the RSS feed and put it into your own podcast app. The show notes, including a text version of this episode, can be found by going to 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Thank you, and be well.